505 Spruce, eviction, 10 February 2017, part 4.